Police or ambulance? Are you saying police or ambulance? Ambulance, thank you. Ambulance service, what's the address of the emergency? Hello? 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 Oh, it's the ambulance service. What's the
address? Yes.
Okay, what's the address?
It's 14 Westover Close.
Okay, I need you to stop shouting so I can get the address, okay? Hello?
It's 14 Westover Close.
Okay, I need you to stop shouting, darling, because you're
still...
Okay, what area is that? Hello? Hello? Hello?
Hello, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. I need an address so I can get some help to you. But I can't hear you because everybody's shouting.
14 Westover Close, can you hear that?
Okay, what area is that in?
Sutton, Surrey.
Okay, what's your telephone number? What is your telephone number, sir?
I don't know.
I don't know what's happening. You're going to have to tell me what's happening. Please, can everyone stop shouting so I can help you? Hello?
Hello, can you talk to me properly, please? I can't speak.
Okay, well, what is happening? Stop shouting.
Tell me what's going on now.
Okay, I don't understand what's happening. You need to tell me what's happening.
Something's happening.
Okay, hello, you need to tell me what's happening so I can help you.
My daughter, listen to me now. My daughter is not breathing properly. She's not moving, and I need you to get an ambulance now.
You need to calm down and stop shouting because I can't hear you.
Right, hurry up. What's next?
Right, so what's happened? Your daughter...
Tell me, please. I can't hear you.
Okay, I need you to stop shouting because I can't
hear you.
Tell
me what to do, please.
Well, I don't know what's happening, my love.
Are you coming to my house or not?
Yes, I am. I've got an address, but I need to help you. So what's happening?
What's wrong with you, love? I'll send you the fucking number. I can't hear
it. I can't hear what you're saying because you're distorting the line when you're yelling at me.
14 Westover Close.
I have the address, sir, but I need to help you. So what's happened? Tell me what's happened.
I don't know. Just come upstairs. A little girl called us down, and our other daughter's upstairs, and she's laying there. She's not responding. I'm breathing, but she's like, okay,
darling. I'm helping you now. What? How old is your daughter?
Hello?
Okay, tell me how old your daughter is.
Seven.
Is she awake?
No, she's not breathing.
Okay, calm down. Right, you need to... Listen to me. You need to calm down so I can help you. Now, is your daughter awake or not awake? Okay, is she breathing?
No, she's not.
Okay, you need to calm down. You need to calm down so I can help you, okay? Just try and calm down.
Can you speak again?
Right, I need you all to calm down so I can help you while the ambulance is on its way.
She's breathing. He's trying to breathe for her. What do I do now?
Are you right by her now?
Yes.
Right, lay her flat on her back on the floor for me.
She is. She's already on her back on the floor.
Kneel next to her and look in her mouth for any food or vomit.
I'm not moving. It's just feels weird. I don't know. There's nothing in her mouth.
Right. Okay. Now place your hand on her forehead, your other hand under her neck, and then carefully tilt her head back for me.
Can you be quiet and carefully do what for you?
You need to tilt her head back so her chin is pointing towards
done.
The ceiling.
That's done.
Right.
Done.
Can you feel or hear any breathing?
What happened? What happened? What happened? No, I can't.
You can't. Okay, well, I'm going to tell you how to give mouth to mouth, okay?
Right, can you put this on that speaker and everybody be quiet?
Okay, am I a loudspeaker?
Yes, please.
Right, everybody needs to stay really calm. The ambulance is on its way, but I'm going to tell you exactly what you need to do, okay? So with her head carefully tilted back, pinch her nose close, and completely cover her mouth with your mouth. And then blow two regular breaths into the lungs, about 1 second each. Okay, keep calm, okay? I'm helping you until the ambulance gets there.
I can't hear.
Right.
And then
you need to do that. Make sure that it's just enough to make the chest rise with each breath, okay?
That's coming out of her nose.
Yes.
So you can feel the air going in and out. Okay, all right, darling. I'll tell you how to do resuscitation. Okay, well, I need to just keep calm so I can help you, okay?
Is she
breathing?
Well,
she's not. Okay, well, I'm
going to
tell you how to do resuscitation, okay?
Please hurry up.
The ambulance is on its way. Right, you need to stop talking and listen to what I'm saying to you, okay? Please, it's really important because the ambulance is on its way and I'm telling you what to do until it gets there, okay? Do you understand?
Please, tell me now.
The ambulance is on its way while I'm speaking to you. Please, listen to me. It's not delaying any help me speaking to you, okay? Stop shouting. The ambulance is on its way, okay? But you need to listen. Okay, right, you need to start doing some resuscitation, okay?
Yes.
So push down on her chest 2 inches. You need to put the heel of your hand on her breastbone in the center of her chest, right between her nipples.
Yes.
Right. Pump the chest hard and fast 30 times, okay? Are you doing that now?
50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 20.
Keep doing that, my darling. You're doing a really good job. Okay, now you need to check in her mouth and check in her mouth for anything, okay?
Oh, God, I feel like it's going in there, but she's a run terror.
Okay, darling. Listen to me.
Yes.
With your hand under her neck, pinch her nose closed and carefully tilt her head back again.
Okay?
Give her 2 more breaths. Give her two. Stop shouting. Give her 2 regular breaths.
She's cold.
Right. Just focus on your daughter, my love. The ambulance is on its way and I'm helping you, okay?
Right.
Okay, and you need to pump the chest again 30 times. 30 times.
30 or 20?
30. 30 times you need to pump the chest.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Okay, Donnie, you're doing really well. You're doing really well. The ambulance is coming, okay?
15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Okay. Okay, give her 2 more breaths, okay? And after you've done the 2 breaths, keep doing the compression. So 30 compressions and then 2 breaths. Hello? Right, somebody needs to go outside because the ambulance is outside. Okay, 2 more breaths, my love. You're doing a brilliant job, okay? Yeah, do the 30 compressions again, okay, darling?
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21,
You're doing a really good job. Keep going, my love. Don't stop. Okay, now two more breaths. Two more breaths. Okay, so give her two more breaths, my love. You're doing a brilliant job, okay? Don't stop doing that. Give her two more breaths. Have you done that?
Yeah, no. Okay. And then back onto the 11.
Back onto the compressions again.